my name is Holly Johnson. I'm the Every Student Initiative Coordinator / Group Tours Coordinator here at the Peoria River Museum. My favorite thing about the museum is helping students learn through objects. One of the things that we can talk about in the exhibit, The Golden Age of Disney, the collection of Steve Spain, is the concept of perception and reality. In this exhibit, we can showcase how animation tricks our perception of reality because it is an optical illusion. The pictures themselves aren't actually moving or a 3D object, but the way that they are presented to us make us think that they are through the multi-plane camera at Disney Innovation, the use of perspective, and many, many pictures that are being shown to us too fast for our eyes to see properly. Being able to share this knowledge to students helps them increase their appreciation for one of the largest media companies that America has, as well as understanding what they see when they go to the movie theater. And that is one of my favorite things about the Peoria Riverfront.